Once upon a time, two friends had to cross a forest. They knew about the danger and promised to face everything together. They started crossing the forest. After some time, they saw a bear coming towards them. One of them quickly climbed a nearby tree, but the other one did not know how to climb. Owing to some quick thinking, he lay down on the ground and hold his breath. The bear reaches him and snaps him in the ear. Thinking the man is dead, the bear leaves the places. The other friend now climbs down the tree and asks his friend what the bear said to him. The friend replied, "He cautioned me to be safe from fake friends." Learn to identify true friends from fake friends.